Please continue to hold. One of...
Thank you for contacting Amazon Customer Service. My name is Trishti. May I have your name, please?
My name is Payal and I had ordered a tarpaulin on 21st July. It was delivered. But if you see my order, it was a 9 feet into 9 feet size order. But I have received 9 feet into 6 feet.
Okay. Just give me a minute. Let me check. Okay.
Yes. I have sent
what
you the image.
I'm getting and provided
a yeah.
Payal, I get two options, which is replacement and another one is refund. Because this is a non-returnable item, so you can dispose that item if it is not useful to us. And if you want the replacement, I provide you the same. Or if you want the refund, I provide you the same.
Whatever, see, I've ordered two more tarpaulin from your website. So if you can give me a refund, you give me a refund. Because two more tarpaulins I've ordered. They're on the way.
So, I give you the refund of that?
Yes, give me the refund of this order, which is the wrong size order that you've given me.
Mm-hmm. Just give me a minute. Confirm with the refund amount, which is 679?
Yes.
Okay, bear with me. File, open your Amazon app.
1 second. So on Amazon, I have to go on my messages and they are giving me a refund. Wow, this is organized. This is not like the fraud Kotak. Wow, this is professional. Thank you. Oh, Drishti was really, really good. She was prompt. Oh, overall service, courtesy, knowledgeable, easy to understand, helpfulness, efficiency. Good. How was it to contact us? It was perfect, not like Kotak. Thank you. So right now I am going to the BMC office again because the driver did not come, so my taxi leke ja rahi hu. And the whole thing is that I was talking to that uncle, no, Mohammed Iqbal ji, jinki chawl hai, matlab jinka house hai in the compound of Pearl Heights. So he was telling me that his case is pending in the lower court. Okay. Chandiwala builders are very big builders. Unke projects ho rahe honge, you know, KW ward mein bhi ho rahe honge, other areas mein bhi ho rahe honge. And Chandiwala builders must be having a legal team. They must be having enough people advising them how to get things done, papers moved. तो अगर वो अंकल का केस लोअर कोर्ट में है तो उन्होंने अभी तक अपनी लीगल टीम से OC के लिए क्यों नहीं मूवमेंट करी फ्रॉम द हायर कोर्ट्स? व्हाई हैवंट दे अप्लाइड इन द हायर कोर्ट्स टू गेट द रिक्वायर्ड OC फॉर द 18th फ्लोर? ठीक है, ये जो सोसाइटी है ये हमसे मेंटेनेंस लेती है, हमारा जो BMC है हमसे प्रॉपर्टी टैक्स लेता है, एवरीथिंग इज़ ग्रेट. बट व्हाई हैजंट BMC टोल्ड द सोसाइटी दैट वेयर इज़ द OC फॉर द 18th फ्लोर? बिकॉज 18th फ्लोर का OC 12 साल से नहीं है, यानी 14 साल से नहीं है, सॉरी 12 साल से तो मैं रह रही हूँ, 14 साल से नहीं है. देन दैट इज़ रियली रियली शॉकिंग बिकॉज यू आर पेइंग प्रॉपर्टी टैक्स, नो, तो इट्स नॉट एज इफ यू आर स्टेइंग देयर इलीगली. तो OC का कागज़ क्यों नहीं रिलीज किया जा रहा है? व्हाई हैजंट चांदीवाला बिल्डर, सच अ बिग बिल्डर, अप्रोच द हायर कोर्ट टू मेक अस गेट OC फॉर द 18th फ्लोर? That's my only question, because they don't have dearth of money, they don't have dearth of legal team advising them. ये तो हम लोगों को, you know, legal चीज़ें समझनी पड़ती है और legally चीज़ों को करना पड़ता है. वो लोग तो इतने सारे projects बनाते हैं and इतने सालों से काम कर रहे हैं, तो उनको तो पता होगा कि आप higher court में apply करो and get an order. जब भी आपको कोई केस स्क्वॉश करना होता है तो आप हायर कोर्ट में जाते हो और हायर कोर्ट में अप्लाई करते हो, अपना केस रखते हो, स्क्वॉश करने की प्लीड करते हो 482 के लिए, एंड योर केस गेट स्क्वॉश्ड. हमको मेहनत करनी पड़ी इन अहमदाबाद बिकॉज आई हैड टू लर्न द वेज ऑफ द कोर्ट. बट इफ़ आई हैड अ प्रॉपर लीगल टीम देन आई वुड बी इन्फॉर्म्ड ना. जैसे अभी मुझे पता है लिटिल बिट अबाउट लॉ एंड कोर्ट प्रोसीजर्स बिकॉज मैंने अहमदाबाद का केस खुद स्क्वॉश किया. बट जयपुर में आई कांट शो जबरी टाइम एंड Bundi, I can't go so often. So right now that case is pending. But people who are dealing with land, estate, money, they know all legal things, na? So that's the whole thing. So I don't know what's the status of the OC, because OC aisa nahi hai ki khali mere flat ka aayega, OC pure floor ka aayega, 18th floor ka aayega. Theek hai, to jab OC pure floor ka aayega to sabko fayda hoga. And it is required, क्योंकि कल को 10 साल के बाद या 15 साल के बाद आपकी बिल्डिंग रीडेवलपमेंट में जाती है. अभी बिल्डिंग का हाल इतना बुरा है, सब जगह से टूट फूट हो रही है, तो पीपल शुड हैव देयर ओ सी, नो है ना. सो लेट्स सी अभी मेरी ग्रीवियंस के ऊपर वो लोग क्या बोलते हैं. बट आई हैव टू डू वॉट आई थिंक आई हैव टू डू, नो, फॉर सेफ गार्डिंग माई इंटरेस्ट. एनीवेज, टॉक टू यू गाइस लेटर.
नॉर्मल पब्लिक के लिए इतने सब फिट आने चाहिए ना.
They have some weird rule that one lift is for the BMC employees and the other lift is for the public. Now there's such a long queue, so I'm like going up the stairs, because thankfully I can go up the stairs. But you need to understand, BMC, we love you, but you can't block the lift like this way, because you have a lot of visitors and all of them won't fit inside one lift. Anyways, take care, bye.
So you appoint a registered architect, he will guide you and he will direct you how to make the application and
for OC.
For OC and other things. You are a registration.
No, no, sir. So BMC as a neutral body is not going to reply to my grievance letter that why I have not got an OC for the 18th floor of my flat since 12 years.
You can ask this question to the, there is
building
a
proposal.
Building proposal.
I have submitted a grievance there. Yeah. So, and they have given me a dispatch number on it. So they need to reply to me on that grievance letter that I need to appoint an architect to fulfill this. Verbal communication is something that I will not accept. I need to be told on a piece of paper which is got BMC on it that I need to appoint an architect, because KW Ward is still working with Chandiwala Builders. So the Chandiwala Builders has a legal team, and for 12 years they are doing projects with BMC. But
madam, you
but
they the architect, no, no, sir, then he will guide you,
sir,
how
but
to
a,
make
sir a project is already there on floor since 14 years, and BMC is working with the builder, so the builder should get an order to get
another,
a OC.
That is the another body, that is the building proposal body.
No, no, sir,
their office is there, Yogeshwari.
I went to the building proposal office, I went to Poonam Nagar, I have submitted my grievance, but I need a reply in a professional manner that BMC...
They will give you a reply.
Yeah. So I was told to, I called him, so he told me to come. Now you are not going to give me a reply.
If your paper is, your document is came with us, then definitely we will give
you. So that, sir, he told me that I have to talk to you. Now, because I have interacted with you earlier and you gave me the temporary monsoon shed permission, I am now requesting for a permanent, because the bamboo path has been blocked and the
recording is there, no?
No.
See, you are recording all.
So, I just finished my meeting with the assistant commissioner of BMC, and apparently he's going to talk to Chandiwala Builders or to the building proposal department and kind of tell them to figure out why OC for 18th floor of Pearl Heights is not issued yet.
I'll tell my husband to talk to the people to figure this out because 12 साल से हम लोग चुप बैठे थे बट अभी हमें अगर परमानेंट परमिशन चाहिए तो उसके लिए OC की ज़रूरत है तो फिर OC की ज़रूरत के लिए हमें कागज़ तो चाहिए ना सो लेट्स सी इफ BMC कैन हेल्प आई हैव हर्ड सच नाइस थिंग्स अबाउट देम ठीक है ओके बाय Apparently there was some politician from some local party who had come to meet the assistant commissioner and you know what? It was very funny. I didn't even know who that person was. But unhone na is jagah khali kar di and then that person is walking, making videos. How stupid is that? Matlab social media pe jo videos banate hain ye politicians idhar udhar jaane ke liye वो एक्टिंग जॉब्स कर रहे होते हैं जैसे हम सेट के ऊपर जाते हैं ना हमको सीन करना होता है तो सीन चालू करने से पहले हम खड़े होते हैं और डायरेक्टर बोलता है एक्शन तो फिर हम अंदर जाते हैं हम सीन करते हैं वैसे ही एक पॉलिटिशियन आई जो इज अ लेडी आई डोंट नो हु शी वाज नो आइडिया भैया वी तो जस्ट नो मोदी जी और राहुल गांधी जी और अरविंद केजरीवाल और प्रियंका गांधी वी डोंट नो और अमित शाह जी वी डोंट नो ऑल दीज पीपल यार लोकल पॉलिटिशियंस तो सब लोकल पॉलिटिशियन के हैं एंड सब ऐसे खड़े हो गए उसके पीछे उसके सपोर्टर्स लाइक होते हैं जूनियर आर्टिस्ट की तरह इकट्ठा किए होते हैं एंड वो दरवाजे के बाहर खड़ी थी एंड फिर दरवाजा खोला एंड सब मोबाइल उसके मुंह के ऊपर डाल रहे थे एंड देन शी जस्ट एंटर्ड हाउ स्टूपिड इज दैट हाउ वांना बी मैन सो मींस पॉलिटिशियंस आर अ डिफरेंट ब्रीड ऑफ एक्टर्स हु डू एक्टिंग जॉब्स ऑन द रोड Yeah, we actors do acting job on sets and on OTT platforms it's displayed or on theaters but they do acting jobs on the roads and they abuse each other in the name of religion in the name of political parties but basically they're actors okay that's the conclusion so then I have still options open because it was so funny man Some woman and then they're panning cameras on her and she's making an entry. If she is an important person, she should just walk. जिसको जैसे उसको कैप्चर करना करेंगे मगर उसको खड़ा रख रहे हो अपना कैमरा एंगल सेट कर रहे हो और फिर वो एंट्री कर रही है मीन्स बट अ जोक यू गाइस आया एनीवेज आई हैव रीच्ड होम गॉट टू गो बाय हाँ मैंने बोला भैया मैं कागज जो साइन किया है वो पढ़ के साइन किया तो तुम मुझे क्या डरा रहे हो एक मिनट कितना हुआ आपका
242